Not a very good start, Tom. How are you feeling?
Yeah, not feeling really great, of course, because we didn't do a lot of mileage before we arrived here in Marrakesh. And then also I made a small mistake, touched the curbstones a little bit too hard. And that was it. And I touched all sides with the car, which was, of course, not really good, because to prepare for the qualifying is not the best way.
No, bit of a repetition of last year.
Yeah, seems like it. Seems like it. You know, you try to feel to find the limits, but it feels good. Mechanics are positive. Everybody is positive. So let's wait and see. I mean, on Sunday you get the points, and not today.
Positive to get back on for qualifying then.
Always.
Fingers crossed. Thank you. Alessandro, then, talk to me. Tell me your thoughts on this accident, this crash.
Gabriele said that they had an impact, but we cannot see exactly what happened on the car, because we couldn't see the left side. We are waiting for the car, and then we can be more precise. I think that is a big shunt, because Morbidelli arrived jumping at a good speed, so I suppose that is a big crash.
And some strong words between the two boys?
Is Cinghio, so I hope that he's still alive to be ready. But now the problem, I think, is will be the car.
And now also Thiago's car.
Now it's okay. We checked everything, and now he's ready to start again.
Already back in. Hopefully, Tarquini will be to you later on.
We will see. I don't know.
Fingers crossed. Good luck. Yeah, thank you very much. I'm here with Dominic. Dominic, tell me, what happened?
Oh, I think Tarquini spooned in T4 on the slippery track, and Gianni also was a little bit late on the brake, looked like on TV. So he crashed in the left side of the car of Tarquini, and yeah, both drivers are okay. So now we have to see if we can fix the car just in time for qualifying, just a short time of 2 hours. So we do our best to bring both cars back to the qualifying.
And what do you think chances are?
We have to see on the TV, it looks not so bad, so we have to see the car in reality, but yeah, most likely, yes.
And have you been in contact with him?
Yeah, he's okay. Just give a feedback by radio immediately, all okay. So yeah, from the driver's side, I think it's okay, fine.
Thank you.
All right, see you.
Tarquini did a mistake rejoining the track. Morbidelli.
Did crash?
No. Don't think so. But
heavy. With speed.
I thought about Tino, he's got for sure.